Greetings. This is Greg for Tesla Fan Insight. Today's talk focuses on what's going on with the Powerwall 2 from Tesla. Bonjour, bienvenue sur Stage Talk. I'm all spy by an instrazvice. Ni hao ma. Buongiorno. Guten Tag. This is Greg for Tesla Fan Insight. One of the areas that I've kind of stayed away from in our coverage is what's going on with the solar roof as well as with the Powerwall. In January of 2017, I visited the Tesla facilities in Washington, D.C. and asked the attendant about the cost of the Powerwall and what kind of performance one could expect. So that person indicated to me that it's $5,000 for the Powerwall and that the you could have no expectation that the electricity stored in the Powerwall could be used, or one Powerwall could be used to power up your vehicle in the event of an emergency. So I kind of lost interest because I was thinking the value proposition is kind of low there if you're paying $5,000 and there's not enough stored electricity to maybe power your house and vehicle for one charge cycle. So I kind of revisited the situation over the last few weeks in the same location, and I was fascinated because I got some more data on the Powerwall 2. Number one, each unit costs about $5,000. Number two, those units can be attached up to 10 units together at the same time to perform together to provide backup power to a user. Number three, there are installation charges that go along with this. My sense was somewhere in the $2,000 to $5,000 range is what everything installed would involve. I guess number four is that, and my biggest surprise was that while standing next to a 90D Model X, the Powerwall was sitting there, which was a 14kW, and I asked the Tesla representative, about sort of what the conversion was like, and this person looked at me and said, "Look, the Powerwall has 14 kWh. The 90D requires 90 kWh to be full, so you can do the math on how many of those you would need to power your vehicle and possibly even power your house beyond that." And I was kind of shocked. So basically, the numbers, let's say five or six units would cover what you need, and at $5,000 a piece, you're talking $30,000 or $40,000 to provide enough backup power so that you could actually power up your car from this. I was kind of fuzzy on whether or not I thought the value proposition presented made sense. And the reason is that for $5,000 or $10,000, if your goal is to prevent a power outage and not having power in your location, I thought natural gas made a lot more sense than the Powerwall solution that was presented. The other thought that sort of popped to mind was, if you're going to spend $30,000 or $40,000 for backup power, that's almost the price of a car. And one question that comes to mind is, do you buy an extra car and charge it up? And if you have any power issues, you could use the backup car to power up your house and your other vehicles. That doesn't exist as a solution currently, but I believe that if you're going to spend all that money, it made sense to consider that kind of a solution. I think that, you know, I think as I looked up response of customers, I was impressed by the fact that there are a number of people waiting for their solutions to be installed. I think that if you have the solar panels already, and then you're looking for a place to put that power so you can use it at your leisure, I think it totally makes sense. But I was hard-pressed to say those numbers showed great value for our customers. I have to admit, I don't have a huge amount to say. I'm looking forward to comments made by users. But, you know, between the new solar roof and then attaching that to a power wall, I definitely think it's pricey. And I'm wondering if natural gas isn't a better value solution than trying to do, get your backup power done by using the power walls. But they are available. They are being purchased by customers. They're a viable solution. But I just feel like at those price points, it's a little bit too expensive to make it competitive with high quality alternatives. This is Greg for Tesla Fan Insight. Thank you for taking time out once again. Tschüss, macht's gut, au revoir, tutelur, lehitraud, choda hafez, shalom, salam alaikum. Look forward to our next conversation. Thanks and have a great day. Bye.